I guess. So I have just started my C5. I'm gonna raise it up to 2 meters. There is a nice hole punch here on the EFIX pogo. So tighten it up, and I'm gonna fire up my EFIX software. As you can see, it's starting to load. The C5 is already connecting. So once I open up EFIX software, it's gonna try to connect to the C5, and since I already have everything preset, it did connect, and as you can see, I'm already fixed just like within a second, and I'm up to 31 satellites tracking. So what I want to do is right now I'm gonna hit my survey, and it automatically, because I had it from the last time, it's asking me to initialize my IMU. So I have done it, and as you can see, it's green. If I turn it off, it's kind of grayed out. So I'll turn it back on, turn on the IMU, and again, you just for 2 seconds, you rock it back and forward about 30 degrees, and it's gonna kind of register and initialize, and boom. So it's really quick. So now I have my tilt, and as I move it and I get out of the range of the 30 degrees, as you can see, I get the message this angle is too large. So obviously it's giving you the notice that you are way out of the range. Not sure why is it not loading my background map. Let me just try to escape and get back into there. Maybe I'm zoomed out too much, right? And obviously, so as you can see, over here we have the kind of corner with the roof over it. So how would I utilize the IMU? Is basically I can go and within that 30 degree angle, I can just store a point, right? Same thing. Let's say I want to get the point inside for the main floor, or just the door, the corners of a door. Nice thing about it is you have the button on the side which is storing the points. So as you can see, really quick and fast, that's how you utilize that. Now, just for the people, skeptical people, I know the multipad and everything is in the question, but as you can see, I have placed it inside the corner there. Now I'm tracking only 11 satellites, 12, you know, so, and the precisions went significantly up as 55, and obviously I'm in float mode right away. So it depends on how you, you know, again, I'm gonna step out there for a little bit. Beautifully fixed, right? So, and the satellites are starting to climb up again. If I go back to my corner, it's asking me to initialize the IMU. I'm just gonna skip this time, and yeah, the satellites are coming down. However, I'm still tracking now 20-25, which is pretty good, still being fixed. So if you are in float mode, you are utilizing your IMU. This C5 has a 30 degree tilt sensor in it, but as you can see, I'm still inside there for a minute or two, still tracking about 20-25 satellites, still fixed at 9 and 12 millimeters accuracies, which is very good. Survey dog. Okay, well, we'll see you next.